What's up guys, Ben here from AuthenTech, and today's out of the box I have possibly the world's smallest wireless speaker, not sure, but it can also receive your phone calls and act as a selfie shutter button for your smartphone. Let's check it out. Small, metal, good build quality, got rubber foot on the bottom, got your shutter button, 3-watt speaker on top. Instruction manual. There's a little hole for your cord. It won't go in, so let's just give up on that. Comes with your micro USB cable. For being so small, let's see how well it sounds. Is it actually louder than your cell phone speakers or built-in laptop speakers? Let's see. First test, let's pair it up with my phone and see how well it sounds. We'll hold that button. Go to Bluetooth, available device. Connected. Let's try out some music. So I don't see, there's no volume control on here. Right? Right, so all the way up. Yeah, that's really good. Honestly, that's a lot better. That's honestly a lot better than just speakers built into a phone or into a laptop. That's nice portable size too. All right, pause that. Now the other feature that it touts is that it can do wireless calls on here. So let's try calling someone.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you great.
Good audio quality?
Yep, hear you perfectly.
Wow, very nice. All right, cool. We'll say hi to the AuthenTech family and we'll talk to you later. Hello?
Did I both say hi?
And you can press the button to end the call. Nice. And as a last feature, it says it can be used as a shutter button for your smartphone, like for those selfie shots. It's pressing the volume button. See, on my S7 Edge, I have the volume button mapped instead of taking a picture to zoom in and out. But it's as easy as switching that over to the volume key to take pictures. Let's switch back. There we go. Click the button. Boom. Snaps the shot. 3, 2, 1. There we go. Easy peasy. Well, there you have it. So it's an ultra small portable speaker with a few multi-function options. You can use it to blast your music anywhere, anytime, connect it to your phone, and you can use it for hands-free calling. Or lastly, you can use it as a wireless remote to snap shots on your smartphone. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Thanks to Dodo Cool for sending me the sample unit. Until next time, let's live AuthenTech.